is News to Go on your Wednesday. I'm Kelly Johnson. An Arkansas Marine killed in the Chattanooga shootings is going to be laid to rest on Friday in Tennessee. Staff Sergeant David Wyatt graduated high school in Russellville. A memorial service will be held for him at the Russellville School Stadium coming up on August 7th. And three Razorbacks are in jail tonight. Anton Beard, Ja'Cory Williams, and Dustin Thomas were arrested on forgery charges. Police say they passed counterfeit $20 bills at area restaurants. The U of A says they have been suspended from the basketball team. And tonight we know it could take up to a year for Springdale's master downtown plan to be fully ready to go and adopted by the city. The city hired a firm that's going to develop the plan over the next year. Springdale says there are about 70 empty buildings in its downtown area right now. Now we want to send it over to 4029 Chief Meteorologist Darby Vibey, working hard tracking your weather tonight.
Yeah, that's right. Let's take a look at the next 12 hours. Our morning planner in the River Valley, and certainly a few clouds out there. Pretty warm evening for us, though not as warm as it has been the last several evenings. Temperatures in the mid-80s by 7 p.m. As we go throughout the night, start to see those chances of storms in there 11 p.m., and we're upping those chances of storms as we go into 1 a.m., right through tomorrow morning or Thursday morning, with chances of showers and storms right through 7 a.m. and temperatures in the mid-70s for us as we start off our Thursday. So it could be a wet commute for a few of us on Thursday morning. Might need the umbrella. Certainly in northwest Arkansas, temperatures this evening in the low to mid-80s. Just a slight chance of a shower or storm 7 p.m. to 9 p.m., but then 11 p.m. to 7 a.m., better chances of scattered showers and thunder showers, lows in the low 70s. As we start off our Thursday morning, and then Thursday afternoon, we start to heat things up a little bit, and we really heat things up this weekend. We'll tell you all about that coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.